In the 1900s, a man named Schmidt dug this tunnel through a mountain completely by hand. It took him 38 years to finish because he was carving through solid granite. Now, there are many theories as to why he did this. Some think he dug this tunnel as a shortcut to the other side of the mountain. But when a road was built that eliminated the need for a shortcut, he still kept digging. And when he finally finished the tunnel in 1938, he sold it and moved away.